All right, we're back. Cass and her weird clone that we left behind. Eddie, as usual. The crew. And now we've pretty much done all the tasks I wanted to do. This is the one where you gotta turn the sarsaparilla star caps, and I have no idea how many we need. I have 16. And then, you know, eventually somebody will tell me how many I need. Confront Benny at the Topps Casino. I don't think I've actually been in New Vegas just yet. And then Eddie has some sort of whatever. So really don't have anything to do, so next best thing is to just wander. Do what we do best, and what is that noise? You know what? Might want to save. Oh. Especially if I've ran into something super scary. Especially if I'm in an area I should not be. What the hell are these? What did we get ourselves into? What are these? I'm gonna knock motherfuckers out, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, these are Night Stalkers. Well, guess what? I knock out Night Stalkers for fun. Come here. Come here. Oh, shit. That was awesome. Hold on, I gotta take some health. Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me get up a minute. This is kind of fun, actually. Lots of fun. Drink some beer. Just in case. Alright. Coming to help you, girl. Did you get them all? Alright, Eddie's gonna do his reviving thing that freaks me out every time he does it. Oh, okay, here. Usually he makes like a ton of noise and freaks me the hell out. The hell? So far, this wandering business is pretty fun. Wandering business? I need something to. Oh, wait. I was gonna say, I want to actually go look at something. There's an area over there. Down the moon is pretty. It's pretty big tonight. Hey, here's some friendlies over here somewhere. Friendly people. Friendly. Or at least it looks like they're friendly. What is that? Eyesight is giving way. Who is that? Is that? Oh, it's the Legion Air. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, they don't hit me that bad, so that's kind of good. Otherwise, they'd probably blow me this. Is this their place? That would kind of suck if I just walked right into their camp. I want to check out this thing here real quick before I go any further. That probably wouldn't be a good idea if I kept. I walked right into their camp of death. Death camp. Oh, you know what? I should go. Oh, you know what? I don't have that quest. Raided farmstead. I should be looking for mines, huh? Dead people. It's probably not a good sign. Lots of dead people. Oh, sorry. Stepping on your body. Leather armor. I'll take one, because I think I already have one just for repairs. Right? Combat. Oh, I'm wearing combat armor. Never mind. Don't need it. 5mm round. Ooh! Star caps. I found one. Alright, that's two more than I had. Right? I did find one, right? Let's see. 19, yes, I got three more. Three more. Well, that was kind of worth walking over here. Let's see what else they got. Oh, shit. There's more of those dogs. Come on. Oh, we got jumped. I get it. Okay. Come here. The vipers. Oh. Yeah, well. Tell you, Cass fucks people up. Who's shooting laser beams? Oh, okay, alright. You want some? Here you go. There you go. Oh, you're the gang leader? Here you go, gang leader. It's for you. You want some head? Nah, too bad. I don't give head. I take it. Well, it's fun. Who are you shooting at, girl? Who are you? Oh, you're shooting at this dildo. Here you go, buddy. One for you. Alright. That was fun. Who enjoyed that as much as I did? See what you guys got on you guys. You got some armor, atomic cocktail, some jet, some butter knife, scotch, no thank you. I will take some whiskey if anybody has some whiskey. That will help out. Hey, it's got metal armor. You know what? Fuck metal armor. That really annoys the shit out of me, having to carry that. My armor is just fine. Right? Still kicking? Yeah, 15. This is not as heavy as metal armor. Metal armor is heavy. So that was kind of awesome. Well, it wasn't really awesome per se, but you know. It was funny more than anything. They came and rushed me, and Cass and I just murked them to death. What gun are you using, by the way? You using your shotgun? I give you all these badass weapons, girl. You're not using any of them. Look at that. You got laser beams, recharger beams, golf beams, multi-blast rifles beams. You're not using any of them. Well, to each his own. I don't know what else to give you. Let's go look at this abandoned binding barn. Whoa, there's a lot of friendly things in there. Oh, it's those cows. Okay. What I discover? Matthew's Animal Husbandry Farm. Hey, these are like baby. Oh, malnourished. Oh, y'all don't have any food here. That's kind of sucks for you guys. You guys are malnourished. Who's supposed to be in charge of this thingamajigger? Hey, Wasteland Survival Guide. I don't mind if I just took that. Torn page of diary. Ooh, is that a secret? Yes! Secret Star of Death. That's not what it's called. Dear Diary. Hold on. I hate being all alone. I want my mom and dad back, but I can't have them back because I killed them. Well, that can be a problem. Didn't want to kill them, but I had to kill them. Otherwise, they would have eaten me. Well, that sucks. I hope the animals don't eat me. Can animals become ghouls? Alright. That was... Where's that, here it is. Let's read it. Yes! Survival increased by 3. Not that I use survival this to my advantageness, but, oh, it's another barn. Malnourished rhinos? Big horners, that's what they're called. They look like rhinos to me. Any other magazines? What's this? Cattle prod. Cattle prod. Can you use it? Cattle prod? Is it a weapon? It is. It inflicts fatigue damage. Here you go, Cass. You want something to beat somebody over the head with besides that chainsaw you got there? There you go. Knock yourself out. Oh, okay. Here's some more of their farmland, and this was past tense. Your house, this was your car. And there's your dead body. See what this one says. Animals are evil. They try to eat me in my sleep. They want to farm for themselves. Now that my mom and dad are gone, waiting for themselves, they're plotting against me, plotting to eat me. They're becoming ghouls like my parents, and they want to eat me. I know what I've done. I'll burn the house down, and then the animals can eat me. Because, all right, that was kind of boring. If I don't mind. Oh, okay, I get it. You burned this house down. Oh, well, here's your dead bodies. Dead parents? Open grave? You need a shovel. Let's dig here. Shovel. Great. Now where can I get a shovel? Shovel. Here, shovel. Well, one time I didn't decide to bring a shovel along. Maybe there's one in here? Nope. Oh, found another note. If I could just angle myself to open it. Here we go. No. There we go. All right. Okay, that's right. Any shovels in there? Well, now I want a shovel. Damn it. I want to know what's in those graves. If we're lucky, just ghouls. I can't remember the last time I saw a shovel. Maybe you gotta make a shovel. I can't. Trying to. You said it. There wasn't a shovel up here, was there? That I missed. Gorillas in the mist. Oh, whatever. I have to remind myself when I find a shovel to come back here. Okay. Alright. That was fun. Where are we, by the way? World map. Oh, we're near the bottom. Let's keep going east. Which is that way? Oh, it's more like this way, right? Always gotta look where I'm pointing. Yeah. That's like the bottom of the map. And I don't think there's anything out there worth looking for. What is that something? Can't tell if that's something moving up there. I can't tell. Just can't tell. What I would like to find is a Deathclaw. Yes. Want to knock one out.